To get started on the metallics, we'll be using gunmetal. We'll do a heavy dry brush on the axe head and go in with a smaller brush to get all the details. Next up, we'll do a 50-50 mix of Black Templar and Contrast Medium, and we'll apply this on like a wash. Finally, we'll add some blood for the blood god for a bit of a blood splatter effect. There you have it. Thanks for watching.